Let's look at the stats. The smoldering Flynn weighs in at a light 48 grams, a lanky 38 centimeters, and he has a generous 13 centimeter reach. Lucky 13. Shrek is a hefty 105 grams with 15 centimeters in height, and he has only a 6 centimeter reach.
To the millions in attendance, the billions around the world, and trillions in the multiverse, ladies and gentlemen, this is what you've been waiting for, the main event of the evening. Not since Han Solo has a princess fell for such a handsome rogue, Disney's favorite bad boy, Flynn Rider! He is up against the ogre, who is never afraid of sequels or a fight, Shrek!
Look at this, Shrek is already on the top rope.
Shrek's going for the jewels right away, that's his finisher, but Shrek has not done his homework. Flynn has got
balls of steel.
Did you hear that royal slap? My goodness, Flynn has the advantage now. Flynn takes Shrek to the outside. That's where Flynn is comfortable. Flynn's an outdoorsy type of guy.
Shrek was raised in a swamp. He can handle the outside.
You're absolutely right. Shrek's manhandling Flynn, tossing him in the ring like a sack of fairy tale creatures.
Shrek's in the air.
But Flynn catches him. Boop, 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 boop.
Flynn is out on his feet.
Shrek rolls him over. Where's he going?
He's shooting himself into the air.
My, oh my! I've never seen that before, ladies and gentlemen. To the moon and back! Unbelievable!
Believe it. Nothing's more believable than wrestling.
You said it right! There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the fairy tale creature champion, the human champion, everyone's people's champion, we gotta say.